Hey guys, Harsh here from Shout Me Loud, and today video is for all the AdSense user. If you're starting out or if you already have an AdSense account, you will learn something new about AdSense. So today topic is about URL channels in AdSense. So most of us, when we create a new ad unit, I'm very sure you must be using custom channel, and let me show you how it works. So basically, when you create a new ad unit, you add it to a custom channel. This is the most common practice, and this is recommended whenever you're creating a new ad because it helps you to make your ad more targetable, and especially your advertisers can also see what that, you know, channel is all about. For example, these are the channel that I have, and when I create them, I also mention, like, you know, this blog is for tech blog or this blog is for iPhone apps. So that helps in getting more advertisement. But what we are going to talk about today is URL channels, and this is one of those things that is underlooked by most of the AdSense user. So basically, what this does, the blogs where you already have AdSense ads running or the blogs where you're planning to have AdSense in near future, so it helps you to track the revenue from one particular domain. I'll give you a complete overview of that. So log into your AdSense account and click on My Ads, go to URL channels. By default, you'll see the websites that you have. If you don't see, no problem. Click on New URL Channels. Here you can type all the websites, blog, domain that you own. So let me just quickly type. So this is one of those new blog where I'm using AdSense. Click on Add URL Channels. And that's it. Claim sites and create URL channel. That is all done. And I can see here. And from here, I can click on View Reports and see the revenue from this particular domain. Okay, and what you should do is click on Performance Reports. Under Common Reports, you will see an option called Sites. And here you'll see, you know, all those websites like which you have not claimed wherever your ads are running. So I'm seeing few websites which are not even mine, but my AdSense ads are showing there. What you can do, click on Advanced Report, click on URL Channels, and this is where you'll see the major benefits. So all the websites that I have, I don't see Shout Me Hindi right now. I think it would take some time to see the report for that. But you can see, I can see the total page views. I can see all the revenue coming from that particular domain. So it gives you a good data, good information on, you know, how your blogs are performing. Because what happens sometime when you create a new ad, you might adding it to custom channel, and sometime you miss out on adding it. Or if you are using any third party tool to run ad on your blog. So this will help you to understand how much revenue you are generating from one particular site. So this is about URL channel. And if you have any question regarding this, feel free to ask me in the comment section. I'll be doing a few more videos about AdSense in coming days. So don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.